feel like oftentimes women specifically get pigeonholed into one thing. You know, if she's tough and angry, then she can't be soft, and you have to kind of choose a side. And you know, women were so complicated, and it's it was really beautiful to be encouraged to explore all of those different parts of Selena at one time. It's really exciting to have a true three-dimensional female character in a male-dominated film and franchise.